The song that I'm going to play tonight kind of represents a little bit of a, like a traveling progression for songwriter, I guess. I was in a band in college called the Long Toe Revival, and that band ended up turning into another band called the Moped Victory Quartet. Like a lot of bands, we loved the Beatles. At that time, grunge was really big, so Smashing Pumpkins, that kind of thing. So we were finishing our first little demo album, if you will, and I wanted to have a song that was kind of like the end of a Beatles record where Ringo would sing these songs that were kind of these sleepy, like, goodnight kind of songs. This was the song that we came up with. I don't think I've played it since 1999, maybe. And, but, you know, it's late at night tonight. The song is called Dreamtime. It was supposed to be about that moment where you're, like, still kind of awake and you can hear things, smell things, and all that, but you can't, you're not totally awake, you're not totally asleep. I'd like to dedicate this song to the original guitar player of the Long Toe Revival, Mitch Culkin, wherever you are, this one's for you. And, of course, Long Toe.
I like to wake up, green grass all around. Thank you.